pleasure in meeting you all on the occasion of your completing the training course in this institution. You have come from various districts for the purpose of this training. You will be going back to your places and taking charge of your duties in your area. At this juncture, I think it is necessary for me to tell you some important things you will have to remember while discharging your work. As you all know, one of your duties is to see that the children of school going age in the villages attend school without fail. It is also a fact that some parents are not willing to send their children to school even at the age of 7. You will have to meet them and convince them that educating a child is their main responsibility. You can get the cooperation of the teachers also for this purpose. If you are able to explain to the mother that her child will be looked after properly during school hours, she will send her child to school. When you visit the villages, you may come across older people who have not learned to read or write. You should tell them that it is better for them to attend the adult education centers and become literate. There is also another item of work which you have to do in the villages under your care. It is the health care of the children. You may be aware of the fact that the children die due to many diseases that can be prevented. This happens because of the ignorance of the mothers. There are facilities to protect the children from various diseases. If prompt and timely steps are taken, they can be saved from their sufferings. It is one of your duties to educate the people in villages so that the children may not be made to suffer from diseases. There is also a need to see that the people in villages are able to get pure drinking water. In this matter also, you can play a great role and help the people. I'm sure that you will keep in mind all that I have said now. I hope that the training which you have received here will help you to perform your duties to the best of your ability. I wish you all success in your endeavor. Thank you. Dear sirs, we write this letter to remind you of your outstanding accounts with us. We would like to request you to send us your check within a week in payment of those accounts. In spite of our several letters to you recently, we have not received any reply from you. When your representative called on us some months back, he stated that he would settle the accounts as early as possible. We are sorry that there was no action on his part. We are not in a position to understand your silence. You will remember that our relations with you have been very pleasant during the past. In view of that, we did not want to take any action in the matter against you. We hope you will not compel us to resort to any steps that will spoil our good relationship. Expecting your early response, yours faithfully.